Now she waits to pounce. Timing is everything. She's finally done it. Bringing down a puku weighing more than her is a huge achievement.